How to deactivate a Facebook account. If you want to deactivate your Facebook account, you can do so quickly and simply. But first off, from any screen, click on the top right, click on Account Settings. And once you're here, click on Security on the left. And down here, you'll see a Deactivate Your Account link. Click on that. And here they ask you for the reason that you're leaving. This is required, so we're just going to choose one of these right now. And opt out of receiving future emails from Facebook. Now we're going to click Confirm. And ask you for your password again. So put that in. Deactivate Now. Enter the CAPTCHA, click Submit, let it load, and so now your account has been deactivated. If you are looking to reactivate it, you just have to log in using the same email and password, and you'll be able to reactivate it and use it the exact same way as you previously had. If you are looking to completely delete your account, I do have a video that covers that, so you can check that out and delete your account completely. But this is how you deactivate your account, and thanks for watching. If this helped, please give it a like, or let me know by commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.